Hello, boys and girls. We are back with the army warehouses. Why here? Is that while I have been nosing around on my own and checking out stuff at the Nazi village, duty and freedom have been busy on each other. Okay, let's talk. Thingy that lends your CPU power to the science projects. I have better things to do than check this around. Lags in this as bad as it was, but it's not gone either. I'm trying to make it quick here.
А сейчас музыка для души.
What about you? Talk? No talk? Thank you. yeah, that's basically what has happened here. Also, this reminds me I should make a manual save in here. Oh, I gave him a medkit, okay. Yeah. Oh, I've dealt with them. Indeed, I did. Yeah, I remember that really well. Okay, that's the stuff. Will you give me a...
Come up here.
The real reason
Let's have
I'm
a little
here.
Chat.
Hello? Yeah, relax and behave. Okay. Vaguely remember from earlier times that I have acquired or found who's fighting who? And I have acquired or found urchins in this map.
Thank you.
leave the fireball be for now. Thing is, I don't really remember whether the urchins were. Were just lying around in the wild, or whether I acquired them as a reward for some quest. I think I received some for as a reward. Maybe one or two, and so it's just found objects. Come to think of it, wasn't there an urchin in the inside the factory complex in Yantar? Okay, that would mean I would have to take the quest though. Okay, and the lagging is getting worse here. Oh hey, someone else over here. I'm pretty sure that, looking from this side, I'm pretty sure that the NPCs do some proper looting with the Oblivion Lost mod, so I'll just leave the stuff there. And what will Max tell us?
Come up here. Let's have a little chat.
Want your black kite. By black kite, you mean Desert Eagle, I suppose. Oh, okay, he wants the flash drive. Okay, and
come up here. Let's have a little chat.
We already did. Come on. Okay, the crazy stalker's intel isn't showing up. Okay, let's talk some more then. Yes, yeah.
Come up here. Let's have a little chat.
Actually, it's night time, so it's good for sneaking. I'm gonna take this niche quest after all. Let's see if I can. See if I. Can score myself an urchin for that. Talk to me. Public. way was the best to do it. Another manual save here. Yeah, it's in this village. But I remember there was something about this. Let me check in here before I go. I remember there was something about this. This quest that I know I missed at some try. Is it still the same guy who was sleeping here before? Yeah, why did you drool?
Just continue.
Here a flash, isn't it? Let's see. Yep. Flash it is. Before the darkness goes away, let me check the other electrodes then. No precaution and such. The weather is fine. The base has loaded. The base and all the snorting, butt scratching men in it. I have no idea what's causing this lag. Maybe it is the anomalies. Oh, I think I have discovered some stash intel in the meantime.
А вот такое вам как?
Feels like in dream when you can't really move yourself and you know that you have to keep moving. It's so fucking hard. And by hard I mean difficult. Whoa! Hello? Yeah, you deal with them. I deal with the lag. Oh fuck. Dead and not dead and not even I don't inside the car. Truck, pickup, whatever. I think it might be the transparency that all sorts of transparency and like fire and electro effects that the engine can't handle well. Who do we have here now? A boar. Okay, that wasn't a body, that was me. We have a shotgun. And you over there think that should be a vampire. Okay. So the artifact situation is getting a bit out of hand by now. There. Now, what about the other guy? I don't see any other guy here.
All clear. You can approach.
Okay.
Anyone following you?
No tail. Another snot-faced rookie or something.
Are the mercs. I wonder if I could invite some dogs to the party. Or chimeras. Whoa, I think I have been discovered. Party of mercs coming in. Okay, let them come.
Well,
the lag again.
Let's see.
there a dog behind me? Is there? It's not that I can look, because it takes me a minute to turn my ass around. Reloading, will that take another 20 minutes? What about the mercs? Could be running circles around me for all I know, because it's shit. So it's not like I can look in time. Indoors, perhaps? Yet, but interesting. And he looks quite zombified. No PDA or anything? More of them showing up at first. Okay, and he's still here. Oh hey, here's the flying BTR, I think.
сталкера!
Okay, so where were we? Up here, where I can see those other barrels. Oh, here we go, fucking. Some of the mercs already ran away while I was lagging. Record, I'm like moving all the time, so whenever I stop moving it's because the game is lagging, not because I take a moment to pick my nose and sip some tea. I can do all those things while still moving, thank you very much. Of me, but I know that they will shoot me the moment I stick my nose out from the tree. Dogs don't get too restless. matters that. Lag zone. Okay, someone is over there. Oh, what's the... that thingy. Spotlight. Ooh! What? Porcupine. I think that's... that's a modification of sea urchin. Whoa, whoa, this is cool. This is way cool. Free base attack video, wow. Okay, go behind those boxes here. We usually keep one guy at the very back there. I wonder if they're talking like real duty or skulls. off the road because I'm pretty sure it was the road where the BTR was flying before, so might be anomalies and stuff. What was that? Sounded... Oh, come on. At the worst spots I'm down to 1 frame per second. Before they were playing the sirens on the left foot, right foot, run faster. Oh yeah, okay, there are the sirens now. Wow. I haven't got any popcorn. Let me grab a balcony seat. I hope they don't kill Lukas because I don't have business with him.
Ответь!
Sell those weapons and I wanna get the hell out of this lag hub. Lucky. Okay, I realize I didn't unload the pistols, but then again I'm not carrying any pistols, so there's no difference. Special. I don't really want that, so too bad. pretty, please. The lag seem worse. And if it was only visual, then then it might be tolerable, but with the music it is extra fucking annoying. And I just wanted to search his empty pockets. Don't like follow me and shit. Yes, please. Right, and since the... Oh, don't start now. Yes. Since the last... thing that should have taken... I think in reality it might have taken like 20 minutes. It's probably stretched out to a much longer time distortion period. I'm gonna stop the recording here. Also because the laggy stuff will have a very different quality. And I will be back in a second.